we think we owe the country a balanced budget. We think we owe the country solutions to the big problems that are plaguing our nation. A debt crisis on the horizon, a slow-growing economy, people trapped in poverty. We're showing our answers.